I see. So today is the first day of holiday in Hong Kong because of Chinese New Year. They have 4 days holiday. 25th, today is 25th, 26th and 17th day. So most of the people is holiday today for Chinese New Year celebration. Alright, so I just want to tell what's happening every Chinese New Year in Hong Kong. First thing, no work. Public holiday, and most of the people are doing the family gatherings and giving license to each other. But only those married couples can give the license to someone else. It's not a single one. If you don't have a husband, you don't have wife, you can't give license. You can get license from those, but it's a tradition that's only for those family stuff. So what else people see Hong Kong doing every Chinese holiday? Wearing red shirts and wearing Chinese costume and parade. Usually before they're doing lots of parade in Hong Kong, but this time there's a lot of cancellations happening because of different condition of Hong Kong. Alright guys, so this is all for today. See you again. Happy Chinese New Year and Long Hei Pa Choy! Where's my license?
Many of the traditional annual Chinese New Year events have been cancelled, such as the fireworks in the parade. And Chinese New Year parade is one of the most popular events for the Hong Kong Chinese New Year celebration.
Beautiful.
Oh, the pizza express. Yeah.